The following exercises are suitable for these prosthetic knee joints. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. The basic exercises for walking downstairs are repeated on the lower steps. Use the contralateral handrail in the beginning. The upper body should always stay upright. Focus on the correct foot placement and the weight shift to the prosthetic side. Initially, do the exercises step by step. If necessary, Franziska supports the timing of the knee flexion by slightly moving the knee into flexion. The white mark helps Gerhard to place the foot correctly. The movement pattern will be repeated with a larger number of steps. Franziska supports knee flexion only if necessary. She feels if Gerhard allows knee flexion and loads the prosthetic knee. Franziska supports Gerhard at the pelvis. She can initiate the weight shift, control the direction of movement, and correct the rotation of the hip. Stepping down out of the intuitive stance function is practiced on the stairs. The intuitive stance function is activated by slight knee flexion and no movement of the knee. As soon as the center of mass moves forward, the intuitive stance function is deactivated. The knee joint bends against the stance flexion resistance. Franziska guides the movement of the knee joint. Therefore, she is able to counteract residual limb extension. Proper foot placement is also important for walking downstairs step over step. Start the training on the contralateral handrail and make sure the upper body stays upright. If necessary, Gerhard can use Franziska's shoulder for additional support. In the beginning, Franziska guides the foot placement. The movement pattern will be repeated with a larger number of steps. Gerhard and Franziska show the movement at a very slow pace to better illustrate the foot placement and the support of the therapist. An even gait rhythm facilitates walking downstairs and is verbally supported by the therapist. Franziska changes the handrail during the training. That increases the intensity of the training since Gerhard must load the prosthetic side more. To see how the setting of the stance flexion resistance influences walking downstairs, it will be changed in small intervals by the OT. Resistance is too low. Knee flexion happens too fast. Gerhard feels no support and lands on the left foot without support. Too much resistance. Knee flexion is too slow and seems difficult. Gerhard feels insecure. Alexander changes the resistance back to an adequate value. Gerhard now feels sufficient support and a good speed of the movement.